More than 1,000 suspected gang members arrested in a massive nationwide ICE sweep, the six-week raid under the Trump administration, the biggest of its kind to date. Those arrested accused of drug trafficking, human smuggling, sex trafficking, and murder. More than 100 are affiliated with the dangerous MS-13 gang you've been hearing a lot about lately, the biggest raids in Houston and New York City.